Hello and welcome to familycomputerclub.com. We have a question here from a website visitor. How can I hyperlink different cells in one worksheet to other worksheets? If I click on a link, I should be taken to a specific worksheet. And of course, the user would also like to come back to the master worksheet. So let's see how we can do this. There are two ways. Let's start with the first one. So we'll minimize this, click on, for example, income, insert, hyperlink. In this new window, we are going from the master to the income sheet, isn't it? So we'll click on income, and it'll go to cell A1 of the income worksheet. So we'll say OK. And now, if you go here, you get a hyperlink. So click on it and you'll be brought to the income worksheet. There is already a link which I'm going to now remove. So we can right click on this and remove. It is right at the bottom. So remove. I'll center this a moment. So now I'm going to create a new link. So insert hyperlink. And this link will go back to the master. And it will go to cell A1. Okay. So if you click here now, it should go back to the master. There it is. And it goes to cell A1. Let's create another link. For example, income tax. So hyperlink. We create it to income tax here. And it will go to cell A1. Okay. So click here and you are brought to income tax. Click here and you will be brought back to master. Alright. Now we can remove these hyperlinks because I'm going to show you the VB method. So we'll right click on this, remove hyperlink. Remove hyperlink. Let's say we name the sheet master as 1 and we don't write it. Our income sheet is 2, 3, profit is 4, 5, depreciation is 6, 7 and 8. Okay? So now we have numbered these sheets. You see, if I click on this, it goes to income. Alright? If I click on sheet 3, it goes to expense, which is sheet 3. If I double click inside this worksheet, it goes to sheet 1. This is how the VBA code works. Let me give you another example. Let me click on number 7, so it should go to income tax. There it is. If I double click inside this, you go back to the master sheet and exactly where you started. So we will right click on this master sheet, view the VB code. There it is. So we have a range named target. And when the cell is 1 in the target column, then it just takes the value 1 and goes to the target. So if you have here value 2, it will go to income, 3 and so on, isn't it? Similarly, in the workbook, if you double click here, you get a code that takes you back, and that is through a double click. Double click on the sheet, so it takes you back to the master. So you can use both the methods. Either you use the hyperlink method or you use the VBA method. Both are elegant. Now, what are the other places where you can use such a thing? See, if you have a lot of data, for example, let's say if you're running a resort and you have many cottages, let's say 400 cottages, you can write them all down and each cell will represent a cottage. So if you click on that, Excel should be able to tell you the cottage number, the size of the cottage, who is the customer at present, and so on. It would be very similar to this. For example, if you click on it here, you should imagine instead of going to TDS, it is going to cottage number 8 and giving you the details. Alright? I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.